Welcome back, everyone. As some of Corpus Christi's finest were honored today for a job well done. 22 Corpus Christi officers retired today and were recognized for their dedicated work to the force. A ceremony was held with the family and friends in attendance at the Del Mar College Development Center. Honorees included an assistant chief, deputy chief, a commander, several lieutenants, as well as senior officers. And we want to wish all of the officers a very happy retirement.